Hello everybody, thanks to all the new subscribers and thanks for all the old subscribers. I'm nearly at 400. I'm buzzing my tits off. Right, it's a bit of a late one today. I've just got back from Stoke-on-Trent. I bought a new manifold, two-wheel drive, well, new old. It assures me there's no cracks in it, so I'm quite chuffed with that. I've also got some drive shafts for the Escort. Yeah, for the price for me to get mine powder coated, I probably got them for the price. So, plus a little box as well. Yeah. So that's all gravy. I've not even looked under the bonnet since I got back from last week at Shitfest, aka Fordfest. I'm going to check my oil and check my water, see what I used over 250 miles. It could be road trip time again in the morning, so I don't know what to do. I'm leaning towards the Escort this time. Give it a run. Let this old girl have a rest for a week. Oh, I've not disconnected the battery again. What a Wallington. Well, my water is, I think the car's on a bit of a lean, but yeah, only a bit. It shouldn't really use any water, to be fair. Unless I've got a bit of a leak somewhere, but that is very possible with my car. Yeah, it's probably dropped, not a bit, I don't know. I'm sure I'll put it up to the line. It's my oil that I'm more concerned with really now after seeing that. That doesn't look too bad. Could do with a little cloth. Yeah, I'll have to get a cloth or a tissue. Better. Okay, I've not heard this for years. I think it's had time to sink, hasn't it? Oh, I better put yous on the light. You can't see nothing, can yous? That might be a little bit better. Yeah, my water, that's my max, so I don't think it's used any, which is pretty nice. Let's have a look. I don't think so. A nano blister. I think I was right up to the line. So that's 250 miles. And I think you are meant to check the oil on these every time you use them, because they are renowned for using oil. I don't think that's too bad. I was expecting like 200 mils gone or something. Better. Yeah, to be fair, with the oil leaks it has got, because I think it leaks a bit around the cam seals. That's all right, that. Not bad at all. Yeah, the reason I've got the new manifold is, some of the old subscribers probably know, I've got a dodgy nut here and a dodgy heat shield, but that's another story. Crikey, that has actually moved, that. Yeah, well, this here, every time I had my fans on trying to demist the window, I was getting fumes in the cabin, exhaust fumes. And looking at on the chassis leg here, we've got a load of soot, so it must be spewing out of here, this joint. So I've just got a new manifold just to make done with it. He assures me it's good. Yeah, assumption, the mother of all f-ups. Well, I'm quite chuffed with that. If we are going out of the Escort, it probably wants a bit of a wash. And I'll have to get the Sierra out, obviously out the way. But to fit the manifold, it's going to be stripping it right down, isn't it? Last time I did it in situ, very, very, very difficult. I'd probably give it a 9.5 out of 10. I had to shave down sockets to try and get them on in there somewhere. I think I got it off, but not so bad. But putting it back on, whoa, It's the sort of thing you do with the engine out, really, ideally. But we do need to take the engine out, really, because I found a leak underneath it last time, I think it from the rear main seal. And if it is the rear main seal leaking, then yeah, it is going to be engine out. But engine out means car off the road ski. And it's probably going to have to go there, where the Escort is. Obviously, I'll need one car to drive. I've got a little bit of oil here. So that's probably where my oil's gone. Yeah, a bit of rust proof in there. So overall, for a 250-mile run, I'm quite chuffed with that. I've got a little parcel here. I think I know what it is. Thompson. Modem. It's a box in it. I thought it'd come in like a... It's not in the original box then, is it? Why is that? Don't tell me it's been used. No, it's all right. I thought it had been used then. Paint for my brakes. Oh, it might well have been used. I don't know. There's a cheaper version on the market, but I went for Foliatech because it has a hardener in it. And what I found before is when I painted my calipers with lesser paint, as soon as you get brake cleaner on it, the freaking paint comes off. So with this stuff, I'm just hoping it's Stratos Silver, because I don't want red. Yeah, look, you get a brake cleaner. You get your paint and you get a hardener to mix with it as well. Just, it has been used on it, surely. Look, that's been wedged up. Yeah, man, because I'm sure it should come with a little brush. And the little brush is gone. The cheeky bastard. Fancy selling me a fucking one that's been used. Oh. Well, he's not used much of that. I'd say it's been used, because look. That's like been wedged open, hasn't it? That's punishment for buying it off eBay, that. Yeah, I've managed to open it. It's difficult, that. I like to say it smells nice, but I'm usually a bit of a solvent head. It smells a bit pissy, that. And looking at the kit, there's no mention of a brush on here, but I've had this kit before. And it came with a brush, I'm sure it did. Could even come with a little pair of gloves, maybe. Maybe they're cheaped out nowadays. Fancy using it, that cheeky bugger. Not even saying it be used. Well, good man to complain. I paid top dollar for this. It's like 15 quid dearer than a cheap one. Oh, there's fucking, he's used loads of it. It looks like it's fucked. It is fucked. It's rock hard. Rah. Been fucking stitched, man. Bastard. Yeah, it's gone hard. Oh, should have just bought off an assured buyer. Ah, this is fucking bastard. Right, I'll have to come back. Out. I am furious about that paint. Do you know what the worst thing about it is? I paid more money for that than I did for a brand new one from Demon Tweaks. So I've just ordered one from Demon Tweaks. I hope I get return on it. His advert says, new old stock, sold as seen, no returns. So, absolute wanker. Well, this is what you're dealing with people on eBay. Sick as a pig I am. fucking had my pants right down. Cheeky bugger. Here's what it is. I've got some good stuff coming anyway. Demon tweaks aren't going to rip me off. Yes. Well, moving swiftly on. Let's see if this will start. See, I undone the battery on this. Sierra started fine though, to be fair. I think it must have just been them dirty terminals last week. You usually get a week or two before the battery goes. It's only got a bleeding alarm on it. Unless you got a parasitic drain. Yeah, while it's cold, we'll check the oil. Look at that, bang on the money. It's not used any. But I've only been to Blackpool and back. Nice and clean. The only trouble with a metal tank, you can't see your levels. That probably wants a splash, do you know? Yeah, it probably wants a little splash. Oh look, screen wash there, it's finally dissolved. I know this tub, I think it's leaking. Oh, that's a job for another day. Yeah, that tablet finally dissolved. Only took a week. Oh, where's my funnel? Whatever. Well, yeah, hello, it's leaking. Oh, no, look at that as well, smashed the splitter. That was probably coming out of the MOT station, that. I have hit the splitter a few times on the floor. But that's a new crack there. Yeah, they don't last 5 minutes, these flipping fiberglass and carbon splitters. Could do with a rubber one again, really, but... Yeah, I mean, you can't really see that in the corner. You can see that one there. As soon as I fitted it, first speed bump I hit, cracked it. Yeah, the rubber ones deflect a bit. And I tried buying one of these as well, these bottom splitters last week. It went for 80 quid. Bit better condition than that one as well. I was wounded, man. Outbid me. Someone outbid me. But... one of them, I can live with that. I'll have to, won't I? Yeah, man. So, engine's running. There's a little bit ribbit to start with, but my brake fluid, but just on the max, that's good. Yeah, so washer jets leaking. Must be a hole in the bottle. Another thing where the bumper's probably smashed it. Yeah, I never noticed that one before. That's pretty new. Yeah, man, so... can't find the aerial either. Yeah, can't find the aerial. Oh, look, our light's on for our screen wash. Oh, you want to work today, do you? Won't work in that last week. We've got our seals, yes, it's opened up. Where's our bit of woodski? I'm in 2 miles. Where is it? It's seem to remember chucking it on the floor. Maybe that'll do. Yeah, I'm in two minds whether to wash it or not. Don't know whether it'll be in for a rain tomorrow or not. I don't mind a dirty car, as you can tell. Clearance. Bloody hell, it's a bit dark in here. Not that's made much difference. I'm going to have to put the light on for you, aren't I? He's not going to see. What I'm going to do, change my spare wheel and change out these gaskets for my homemade ones. When it's come back for the welders, there's a lot of scratches on it now. I don't know what the hell he's done with it. And where he's waxed it with whatever it is, there's all like this, can you see this residue? It's all over it. Yeah, it's not the best, man. See, it's here. I've just wiped the wing down. You won't really see while it's wet. You can see better when it's dry. I mean, the paint work on it was shagged anyway, so. What can you do? Go back 2 months later. Hey mate, what about these scratches? So it is what it is, unfortunately. I'll just try and polish a bit of it out with Auto Glim. The white marks, there's nothing going to do about the scratches. It needs like machine polish. Even the inside of the doors are scratched up. You know where he's had them lent up against the fucking wall? I mean, I'm well happy with his welding, but I'm not happy with the way he's treated the flipping car. His unit's a bit small, so yeah, if it was a Minter, I would be really, really heartbroken. There's like scratches all the way across the bonnet and everything. But you know, what can you do about the price of fish? Yeah, you gotta just live with it, haven't you now? It's too late to go back. So that's why I'm not too arsed about my paint, because it was absolutely knackered before I even sent it. Yeah, there's like some gnarly scratches in it. But like I say, it was never a mint of this. Well, it was when I got it. 18, 19 years ago, like. Yeah. Looked like it'd been washed with sandpaper. Believe it or not, it still looks better than it sent when I sent it. Look, can you see these scratches here? All over the doors. That's like gone through that. They're on the inside of it. All up the wings. You won't see nothing in this light, but yeah, it is what it is, man. Wants a full respray, really. But I'd have to save me pennies for that. I'm still a little bit in the negative from having the welding done. Cost me an arm and a leg. Absolute arm and a leg. I mean, I don't know if it's going to rain tomorrow. I'm kind of hoping it does. Because the car looks a lot better in rain, I tell you. A lot better. Yeah, man. So I'm going to do my back lights now, top the water up, probably blow up the tyres. My oil's good. Brake fluid's good. In case it doesn't rain, there was a lot of that wax residue around here, so. See, there's even scuffs on my bumper. But, you know, that's where it sits, something like that. That's not to do with him. Yeah, so I'll just, I don't know, maybe just clean a few little bits, like if it rains it rains. My best bet now is get these gaskets in, because when it does rain it might be letting a bit of water in. Let's go and have a look. Same again, just 10 millis. My gaskets don't look that bad. Just where I've joined them up. Yeah, they don't look that bad to be fair. But I'm going to put the proper ones on. See what my gaskets have been looking like. Ugh. Wow. Oh, it doesn't even come off now. Oh, it does. Looks that bad, to be fair. Oh, they're actually stuck now. Yeah, they look a bit ropey, but someone had already done all that. The universal, these. What about the nuts? What about the nuts, man? It'll soon squish it, won't it, them nuts? Just the foam I've stuck on fits better. That's only got a hole in for the actual screw, but it needs the nut, the hole for the nut. Unless you kind of do that. Yeah, you kind of do that, I guess. Give it a bit of a good stretchy. Oh, yeah. Bonzer. Yeah, man, that'll do, won't it? Quick, before they pop out. I'll take that. Not going too mad, just tight. Question is, will that go on with that overlapping foam? Come on, mate. Yes, snaps in. Yeah, we'll go again. I've gone a bit overkill with the wax oil under there, but they were well sealed, those. See, that's how they're meant to be. I'm just going to give them like a little nip up. That'll do it. Clips in okay, that. I need the spare wheel. Umbrella, jackets, same as I did last week for Sierra, really. So I'll give the water a bit of a splash. Might be able to see this wax stuff now. Can you see all this? This white stuff. Might be able to polish a bit of that off with a bit of auto glim. So, yeah, just the same kit. Same kit as last week. Look at that, it's still wet. Still damp from being in the boot of the Sierra. It didn't know, I put some rain down last week though. Rain like I've never seen before. lad. Don't know what they're all the tapes for, but duct tape life. My brolly, a couple of jackets, the oil, the water. Grabbing a pop. Make sure them bleeding lids are tight. I'll grab the extra jacket in the morning. I think we'll be using that. Look at the state of that. That's from Blackpool. It's all right, it's an emergency, but. Oh, look, all my screen washers leaked out. Probably an out left now. Probably an out. Yeah, I think it's have me tea and clean it and try and get it back out there before it starts going dark. Get the Sierra back in. Can't tell whether it's coming off or not. I'm losing light now fast as well. See those scratches then. To learn some machine polish, I think. Not too bad. They'll have to do. Them people, I'm gonna get me tea. I'll probably have to go and get some fuel. And I'll catch us in the morning, hopefully. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing. Long may it continue, people. Bonza. See you later.